Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time.
We got what looks like a 1091E near P3X-285. All cars asked to keep going.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
You've got an opinion then?
Wouldn't say that. I go in for that innocent till proven guilty thing. Even considering who they say you killed. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You wanna know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
Officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
What's
this
out?
Other time...
myself out that window.
Okay. Is that better? I suppose. I don't know. Jacob.
officer's shotgun is over there.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Looks empty. It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Probably. Let's go get the keys. Let's see where they are. What do you mean, bro? You're gonna love this.
Officer.
Holy shit! What in the hell? Get away from me!
I didn't know you could miss. Like, come on.
The hell are you? Don't make me do this!
Yeah. Just tell me if it's too loud, again. Because I don't really think it is, but if you think it is, then...
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
So you can hear me good now. Like, it's like, decent sound now. Because I don't get it, because when I look at the thing, it's like I don't see anything wrong.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
I just put my thing close to my mouth. Drawing? Kind of like the game is a bit too... Nah, I'm fuck you up, kid. I'm gonna kill you, Jacob, honestly. Why does my headset do this? Like, I'm actually hate this headset so much. Okay, awesome. Oh, I forgot about the blood. You're gonna hear the static, by the way, so sorry. Okay, Jacob. Clementine.
Daddy?
Huh?
Where did that come from?
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone. You're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Where are your parents? I already know where her parents are. I don't know why they make you say that. Like, I know they're in...
Are you safe?
I'm outside of my...
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
You're in Savannah, Jacob. He's down beach. Give me the hammer, Clementine. Please. Please. Damn, I forgot how small Clementine was. Fuck you, zombie. Yes, I did.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
Yeah, she was.
All by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Yeah, so you get different people when you do this. So, like, last time I did this, I did Get Out of Here Once the Sun Goes Down, which was stupid, honestly, but...
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Like, you get different people, I'm pretty sure. At night, you have a cop or something, and then at daytime, you have, like... I forgot, but still.
Stay close to me.
Like, what do you think would have been smarter? Night or day? Because honestly, daytime there's heaps of zombies out, but at night there's going to be zombies too, so... It's like... And you can't see as well, because now all the lights and the power grid has gone down. Yeah, you get these two guys. The other... I think... They come out looking for these guys. Night, yeah. Why night, though? Just use NVG, idiot. What's NVG? Night vision goggles. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I kind of was thinking, what's NVG?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Alright, leave you alone. They won't. Let's go.
They won't. We should go.
Then they'll find me, right?
I won't leave you alone, okay?
Bye, Clementine. Parent.
Hey, man! Holy shit!
Yeah, it could just yell at them and say, hey, man. Hey, man!
For a second, you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
What is going on?
No idea. So you've seen them then?
Yeah.
You could say that.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee. This is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm.
She ain't my daughter.
Be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm...
Just some guy. Gonna be honest with you.
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
what you want to do.
I...
Your monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Tell me about it. Ezekiel is the cringest character in the show. I'm stretchy.
For just some guy, it seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
I hope so. Like, the road is clear. Why'd he even go into the, like, pavement and grass? Like, we could... The guy in the back could have fallen out. Okay, Jacob. I'm gonna ban you out of my chat.
Catch you tomorrow night.
Well, it was nice to meet you both.
Oh, so when you choose night, I think I remember now, that guy, Chet, actually dies and a cop comes and helps him?
Thank God you're okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way. He thinks his mare's gotten lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without
you. How are you gonna ban a soup?
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then.
It makes no sense, but some of them are killable though, so you could. The only one that you can't really is like...
Your boy's a lifesaver. Glad he can be.
The only one you can't really save is like, Ah, stop, is like... That chick that's invincible and Homelander.
Some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Anyway, I'm gonna focus on the game now.
Okay. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah.
Help you out, Sean. Run on in and check on your sister. You take a seat up on the porch, and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
That's like hell.
It's like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Nice to meet you too, Herschel Green.
How did this happen?
Car accident.
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
Looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Dead people walking.
Dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Me and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it, really.
I already said, okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
And if your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
Probably just have to shoot you.
What?
We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Oh.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
It smells like...
manure?
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
Yeah.
I miss my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
What happened? Bad dream.
Hey, get up.
Who's you, man?
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
Not a dad.
Not a dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Where do parents name their kids Duck?
We're from Fort Lauderdale. We were on our way back before things up and went bananas.
I didn't name any kid Duck.
The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
I'll see what the girl would like.
Ah, gotta consult the missus. I understand. Honey, Duck, this is Lee.
She's an 8-year-old, bro.
What's the girl's name?
The hell you mean, Kenny? Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
He caught you. Okay, talk to Katja.
Hey, girls. You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, huh?
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just...
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Who wouldn't? Let's just say that.
Families and barbecues and beers with good
friends. I mean, I was going to jail, so technically this is better.
Those are the things we live for, right? Corpses aren't walking around.
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale. Like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
Potato, potato.
I teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
Well, that's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
You having a nice time with Katja Clementine?
Katja. Okay, bye then.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it.
Cool.
Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
At least you're honest. Shit. Better than I was when Duck showed up. You'll figure it out.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katja wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Dolphin.
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katja's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Good to hear. Let's go help. I forgot this guy's name. Sean.
Hey, Lee. Doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in a room kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned,
that's
put
sad.
The barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, I bashed a poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to you, Doc.
Get out of Atlanta.
God, I should have lied.
I was on my way out anyway. Timing of
Made myself look like I was lying, though.
If there ever is a good time for the supposed apocalypse.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be good, so I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. That's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
All in Macon.
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Mind your own business.
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar, and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. Oh, and trying to be less of an asshole would serve you just fine.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Save the kid. Yeah, kid deserves more. Don't know what that was supposed to do. He's dead. Damn it, bro. See, no matter what, though, Sean always dies. Like, even if you go to save Sean, he dies no matter what, so it doesn't even matter. But I just want to save Kenny, because I want to be with Kenny. Kenny, my friend. Angry.
I was worried about the boy.
But you weren't worried about that.
Please, just go.
Get out and never come back.
Let's just go.
You've got that ride to Macon if you want it.
This is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Look! Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
God damn. Oh my God, thank you, dude.
We can't take risks like this, and we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's the leader here. But it looks like she's losing control of her people.
If you were in my shoes, you'd be the...
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body, we'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no fight. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up.
He ain't even bit.
Or smash his head.
Kenny, stop him!
What do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy.
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Sit down. That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade?
This one.
That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face.
Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. And then, there'll be three.
Then we deal with it then. But right now, we're just freaking everybody out.
Then get ready to deal with it, because that boy is bitten.
Not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Fuck. No, why'd I fall? God.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Guys? Everybody down. Stay quiet.
They're gonna get him shut up.
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills.
Help him, even though he's going to try and kill Kenny's boy.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on... On that front door, you're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
This stream, Jacob, if you're in here, bro. Okay, so talk to Clementine.
Hey there.
Hi.
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that.
Let's find you some food.
So,
are you okay?
What? I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good. Despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Well, sit tight.
Okay.
Some food.
Much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course. Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, huh?
It's not much, but here, for the boy.
Aw, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee. We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look. Of this thing.
What now?
Do you know that there are no batteries in that thing?
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Need two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal.
Not yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Oh, all right. Not right now.
All right, let me know if you want to.
There's some batteries.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
That's
some. Gotta get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
We should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
She knows nothing about technology. It's a high piece of tech. Oh.
Couldn't figure it out.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. She got the mean wrong.
As the unknown affliction continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues
yep,
to skyrocket.
I fixed it.
WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full shot, my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Yo, Pierre, you gonna come out here?
keys to the office. It's my family that lived here. Oh, never mind, she knows.
You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who is sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. You're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? Especially when the shit hits the fan, you're insane.
Whatever.
You seem like an
okay guy. So mad right
now
at her.
The last thing you need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of. Look, don't make me wrong with this. Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few
days. Yeah, this way. Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Should probably talk to Clementine about what just happened.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
And there was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for them.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look like you and your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
So you brought this spot like that. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history, right? Things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
Into a fight once.
And what happened?
And it ended really badly, and after that I wasn't allowed to talk to my family.
That's so sad.
Let's move this thing.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage. Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
Think they will. They want you to be safe. We'll find them if we can.
I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. Into the drugstore with me.
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
No, he wasn't.
Oh. Was he bad?
He was.
Probably not that bad, he just fucked your wife.
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kinda in the jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee, what's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group. A bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
That wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked, and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
As far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind. We can hide by that pickup.
See the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. Scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Awesome.
Lee is such a funny character. Thanks, Lee.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No. Miss, we're coming in.
You help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn? I don't want that.
What's wrong with you, Glenn?
Take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up, please!
Psycho bitch.
Take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No!
Get out of here.
Shit.
Here they come. Get in.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. And, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Hey, Doug.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Jesus. Just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. I can't reach that brick.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah. Just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know. Searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
I can't reach that brick.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick. Full of TVs and electronics. A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
It's the remote to my dad's TV. That's what I figured. How's your finger?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Now's the time.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Gotta hurry. Time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn,
When you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore. Shit. You three, get on it. I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Dad, we need your help. Please hurry.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Gee, thanks, Doug.
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
That I should know.
Shit!
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing.
The window is screwed.
Go!
I found something.
Like, bro, I saved your life, dude. Thank you, Kenny.
Especially a good friend.
Why do you just randomly type in my chat, Jacob? Like, thanks, Kenny. And yo, Pierre.
Stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody.
Okay, Jacob. Get the fuck out of my stream, man. Nah, I'm joking. Stay. Like the stream too. You didn't like. Like and subscribe. Do what you need to do, Kenny.
Thanks.
I mean, Lee.
I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup. And I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
You never pay attention to where you need to be. Oh, man. Can you just look?
Thanks for the like, Jacob.
If I left you alone for 5 minutes, it's not like we have much to begin with.
Ice pizza. Yeah, that's the... We drive past that when we're in the cop car at the start of the game. We drive past that cop car. Like, isn't that kind of like a lit type of thing?
Hey, kid. Close call back there. Thanks for picking me up.
No problem.
Thank you, Kenny.
Care of each other.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Earlier, I mentioned you gotta ask yourself what you're gonna do if Clementine's parents don't show.
Yeah. You did.
You think that's gonna happen?
Her parents showed up?
Oh,
no,
check this out.
I don't.
Well, I want you to know that I think you've got it in you. I think you can take care of that little girl just fine.
Appreciate that, Kenny.
You know what?
You got it.
On God.
Did you check the glove box?
On God, baby girl.
You never pay attention to where you leave.
It was so awesome. SGN is sweet.
Can you just look over it? Everything we own would be lost if I left you alone for 5 minutes.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Get back and then go really fast into the water. It's so cool. Oh, man.
You'll be all right.
Yeah. Definitely. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
Can you just look over there?
What is it?
Would be lost if I left you alone.
How did you choose?
I don't know.
We both needed you. You picked me.
It's not like we have much to begin with.
Really fast in the water. So cool. Oh, man.
I was going to help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
And then this one time, Derek and Super Dinosaur got ambushed by Squidius. But Derek had an underwater mega laser.
Did you check the glove box?
It was so awesome. Oh, man, check this out. The Dumatron had this minigun on his shoulder. It's all like...
Fuck you, Larry. You cunt.
But you know what? He wasn't.
I left you alone.
Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay.
Yeah, Duck, go away. She doesn't like you.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad.
Feel sorry for Clementine right now.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing. And then this one time...
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
But Derek had an underwater mega laser. It was so awesome.
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with
you... Fuck you up, Larry. I don't care.
Watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Oh, that's the sound of them firebombing Atlanta.
We block off the entrances with some cars.
And killing normal people too.
Stay here until the military rolls.
got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
No lights now.
Next time on The Walking Dead.
Okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
That's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fuck with us!
No more, please! Please! Please!
Okay, so you and 46% of players lied to Herschel. You and 52% of players chose to save Duck. And 54% of players defended Kenny. Gave Irene the gun. Yeah. Well, anyway, that's the end of the stream.